When I was first approached about the possibility, I was reluctant. I was very happy serving in the Senate, enjoyed where I was living. But the more I thought about it, I've really come to the point that I'm really quite excited about it. It's a great department. They have good employees. The mission is exciting to protect and preserve the quality of air, land, and water in Idaho. We have a real treasure here, and I'm excited, frankly, to be involved in helping to do that.